Well, today the call is to arrest Ryan Pinto. And if you believe that Ryan Pinto should be held accountable, please use the hashtag. And the reason I'm making an open appeal to use the hashtag is because, viewers, I have nothing personal about Ryan Pinto, but he is the CEO of the school. He holds the management. This family controls the school. They make a lot of money. I'm told they have more than 15,000 students all across India. And this is risking the life of 15,000 students. Reason number one. Reason number two, if schools make money but won't take responsibility at all for the security of the children, then they are just money-making machines. And this is the person who we are talking about. His name is Ryan Pinto, and believe me, he is a super rich, one of the biggest, most wealthy education tycoons in India. Because he has money, he thinks he can get away. I'm told they've already hired a battery of expensive lawyers, and they know that the families of these students cannot afford to hire expensive lawyers. Many people find it difficult even to get the money together to pay the fees to send their children, but because they add the international name tag to their school, and hence the fees are increased, and parents go out of their way to put their children in international schools, and this is what they get at the end of the day. This is therefore a bigger battle, viewers. This is a battle between the rich and the not rich. This is a battle. This is a battle. Ranjana Kumari, Pooja Marwa, Ravina Raj Kohli, Bejon Mishra, RK Mishra, Hemendra Rathod is a parent from the Ryan International School in Delhi. Can you hear me, Mr. Hemendra Rathod? Thank you for joining us today.
Yes, sir.
And I have another parent of Ryan International School from Mumbai. His name is Hemant Ravindra Kanjar, but his child is in the class 8 and he is coming with a complaint letter that he put against the school. And on the other side today, we have with us, let me introduce Prashant Mendirata, can you hear me, lawyer from the Supreme Court, who said don't hold the school responsible. Vandana Lulla, director and principal, Podar International School, says don't hold the school responsible. I said hold every school responsible. Drag every school management. Let them realize education is not a business. Let them not say we have outsourced services. Let them realize and let them fear. Let the principals and directors, Vandana Lulla, start fearing arrest. Then they will realize that they will stop preaching. Let the managements of the schools be taken over completely by the government if required. But let us not have this kind of absence of responsibility. Dr. Sumant Raman, Rajiv Pandey, and Raman Malik of the BJP. I don't know if he's on or can hear me. Is he with us yet? Okay, we should be getting him in some time. And I am putting this question to everyone today. I say, and it's an open debate. It's an open debate. I say the school is responsible. And I say today, Rajiv Pandey, that people are watching the BJP. Because you are in power in Delhi, in Gurgaon, you are in power in Haryana, and you are in power in Maharashtra, which means you can take over the school and you can arrest Ryan Pinto. Ryan Pinto is in a five-star hotel.
This is a ghastly act which has taken place.
Ryan Pinto is giving a videograph statement. Why don't you have the guts to take on a school management? Didn't do anything during any, when the bloodshed in Panchkula happened. You can't even take on a school. So what you're basically saying is children should be prepared to die.
This was a criminal negligence by the school. That how come that CCTV was not working? How come that predator, who was a bus driver, how he entered into the school? And inside the school, it is the school management.
I don't need your analysis, Rajiv Pandey.
Who are responsible for this, they should be brought to book.
Ranjana Kumari. Can I come in, Arnab?
One second, Ranjana Kumari is countering you. Ranjana Kumari.
Yes, I think I want to ask straight the question. I think this, the sheer pain and agony, I could not say anything for 2 days. Arnab, I have come to Republic just to join the people who are fighting for justice. We cannot spare them because, one, it is custodial. Inside the custody of the school, the child has been brutally murdered. And also that the person who's owning the school, the management of the school, is churning money out of the all profit of the school goes to these people. Everything, they are one after the other, as a business, they are opening the school. school. And also inside the camera was not working. Inside there was no security to check who's entering the school, who's going out of the school. And inside so many children's lives, when he was standing with the knife, any other child could have been killed. So many children could have been killed. Can you imagine the situation? It has to be Ryan Pinto, nobody else who's and responsible. You make profit, you make money, you enjoy five-star luxury in this
country. Yeah, well said.
At the cost of the parents who aren't through their nose to pay to the school.
Yeah.
What kind of a system they are we living in, Arnab? I could not speak for 2 days after I've heard this whole case. But I have come to join your channel. Don't spare them.
Clearly.
We have to ensure that Ryan Pinto is arrested here and
what
now.
What is the problem?
If he has any kind of sympathy.
What is the problem? What is the problem, Rajiv Pandey? Some people tell me that Ryan Pinto is connected to the BJP. Is that the reason? What do you mean? Tell me.
What is this going on? Connected to BJP?
Tell me.
Ram Rahim connected to BJP?
Hello. Ryan I can't Pinto hear you at all, Rajiv Pandey.
So all these criminals
I
together
can't hear Rajiv Pandey at all.
BJP.
Rajiv Pandey, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear Rajiv Pandey. I don't have his audio.
No sense.
I am myself saying that any person, how that driver went inside the school, why that CCTV camera was not working, this is a criminal negligence, and the management of Ryan International School should be brought to book. But you are bringing, this is BJP government. Government has taken all steps.
No,
their officers, management people are arrested. If required, Ryan Pinto will be also arrested, because I feel personally that the management was responsible for criminal negligence, because CCTV was not working. And how
Bejan Mishra is on the debate.
Bejan Mishra, inside the school, the child has been brutally murdered.
I can't hear her either.
You cannot forget that.
I can't get the audio of the guest. One second. Can we fix the audio of Ranjana Kumari and also our panelist Rajiv Pandey immediately, please? Now the question is simple. Dr. Vandana Lulla. And I'd like to get in Pooja Marwa, Bijan Mishra. By the way, feel free, it's an open debate. The CEO of the school says, I am the victim. What victimhood, Pooja Marwa? A child is murdered on your campus.
It's
tomorrow the school
clear.
Will say, we are the victims, the child.
It's absolutely clear. Any?
Yeah, I can hear you. Go ahead. What would you say to someone like Vandana Lulla?
If I can speak, I'm saying it's very clear. It is, the school is the designated place for protection. The school is responsible for the safety of the children. And there are a set of procedures that have been put in place. I read a set of guidelines given by the Gurgaon police, which these schools have signed on to, but they are not being followed.
So look beyond the business of running a school,
and look at
Vandana
this,
Lulla.
The CCTV doesn't work.
So my question to Vandana
Absolutely.
Lulla is, my
if we are taking
to Vandana
money,
is, over the last
it's a simple
few years,
responsibility.
Yeah, over the last few years, schools have sprung up, including yours. And all these schools, especially those which have an international tag, take more money from kids. Whether more money or less money is not an issue. And they take more and more money. They will add fees in the names of several services. They will take tens of thousands, sometimes lakhs of rupees as admission fees. They will do everything to make money out of the children. But when it comes to safety for the children, they wash their hands off. Why should Ryan Pinto not be arrested, Vandana Lulla? I would say as an example, so that in the future, if something were to happen...
We cannot tolerate this.
No, we cannot tolerate this. I'd say in the future, God forbid if something were to happen to any other child, it should be the management and the principals who should first be arrested. Let them spend a few days in prison and their whole attitude will change, I tell you. Yes, Vandana Lulla.
So, Arnab, I totally understand the situation, and we are very much, I think, all school principals, the entire teaching fraternity is shocked with what has happened. It is definitely a lapse of some security systems.
That we know.
How
we are stating the obvious there.
The school premises?
No, Vandana Lulla,
however,
we are stating, there's no point stating the obvious. There's no point stating the obvious. There is no point stating the obvious. So I'm simply saying arrest Ryan Pinto. Do you support me? Do you support me? Do you support me when I say arrest Ryan Pinto? Do you support me? I want a straightforward reply. Bijan Mishra, I don't want a theoretical reply. Because you know what, Vandana Lulla, when you hear of what's been happening in our schools, I need a clear position taken. Do you say arrest Ryan Pinto? Because
I totally understand.
Do you say arrest Ryan Pinto?
I would say.
Do you say arrest?
Absolutely.
We need to investigate. We need to investigate.
Yeah. No, Arnab, nothing short of arrest. Nothing short of arrest and right away. Nothing short of arrest and right away.
And why not? Why not, Vandana?
Without delay. You know, we have to make sure that there is a deterrent action. And especially on the owners who are making huge profits out of education. They have made it a commercial business. They are only profiteering out of education. They have to be challenged. They have to be put behind bars. They must understand education is not a business. Education is a social activity. Education has to be without profit. They are making huge money. They have to be arrested for such negligence. There is no short of this. They have to be put behind bars right away without any kind of an opportunity to be heard. They have to be just put behind bars.
Absolutely.
What a serious crime they have done. What a serious, you know, negligence has taken place.
And such people should be responsible according to Vandana, I want to know. Vandana Lulla should say, who is responsible?
The owners.
We want to know, Vandana Lulla, who is responsible when we leave our child?
We are not saying.
When the child crosses the gate, whose custody the child is in? Whose custody the child? Principal, when you hire. No, let me ask you this question. When you hire someone, who really interviews the person?
For this?
How do you hire these people? What policy do you implement?
No, you're saying what is the responsibility?
What do you mean by who's to be
blamed? Tell me
after the boundary of the school, who's responsible?
Tell,
if something
you,
happens in the
let
in
me
the
ask
station,
you a question.
We hold the police responsible. If something happens in a factory, is the people responsible? Inside the school, child has been brutally murdered. Who is responsible? What are you talking? What are you trying to explain?
Vandana
Lulla, we're not saying that.
You know, monitor.
We're not saying.
Sure. What are you
but
trying?
This is
he should
not
be arrested. He made the money.
We need to understand.
Who makes the money? Who makes the money? All the parents pay through the nose. Who's making all this money? Who's opening school as a commercial activity?
The schools make
who's
the money.
Who's benefiting by all this?
No.
Parents, who's making the money is
no,
the question.
Are you, Vandana Lulla, a more fundamental question today. You need to understand you're an educationist,
what
not a lawyer.
One second.
Ranjana, can I come in? And Ravina Raj Kohli also wants to come in. And you need to understand something, Vandana Lulla. That you must understand, today it's running schools has become a mix of two things. Making money and hiring lawyers. Make money, hire lawyers. Make money, hire lawyers.
Yes.
And people who run schools speak as if they are running brick and mortar companies aimed at making maximum profits while taking least responsibility. So they hire lawyers, outsource services, and so a school becomes like a back office operation. They don't give a damn
absolutely
about the students.
Right,
and after every, I'm telling you, you want to tell me who's responsible?
Arnab.
No, I want to ask you, Vandana Lulla,
please.
1 minute.
Absolutely
Vandana Lulla, when a 5-year-old girl, Ranjana Kumari, let me ask Vandana Lulla for a minute, please. When a 5-year-old girl is raped inside a classroom of a public school in East Delhi,
School
what?
Absolutely wrong. It is absolutely wrong.
Rubbish! Absolute rubbish! Vandana Lulla, don't give me that tripe! Yeah. You may be the principal of a school, but I haven't heard greater rubbish in my life! Don't dare give me this whole sociological theory about we need to go into the root causes. We'll go into the root causes of crime as a sociopathic phenomenon in our society. Don't be smart with us on the program. We need to identify the people responsible. Don't ever get into this business. Go tomorrow, Vandana Lulla, to your own school. Stand there and ask the parents who come to Podar International School in Bombay. Say, I went on a TV program and I said, let's go into the root causes. When a child is raped, you'll find root causes. A child is murdered, throat slit, we go to root causes of crime in society. Schools will have no responsibility. Why don't you look at it from the point of you have a lack of trust. I'm sorry, I have no trust. I have no trust for after what you're saying. Ravina Raj Kohli. Ravina Raj Kohli. Ravina Raj Kohli is responding. Don't give me that.
Can I say one thing?
Ravina Raj Kohli.
There are cases.
I want to say something.
Arnab, can I say something? Arnab,
can I please say something?
Ravina, Ravina, please.
You can't, I'm speaking. Hello.
Yes, Ravina.
May I please say something?
Yeah.
Can I just speak as somebody? I'm speaking as somebody who is not interested in the politics of this. I am not a parent and I'm not an educationist. I am a citizen. And in my opinion, in a safe haven for a child, which is a school, a crime has been committed. The management of the school, okay, it has special exemptions because of its special status. It has expanded. It has made a lot of money. It runs like a corporation. There is an MD and a CEO, etc. in this school. The school is so super rich, but it couldn't afford a wall to keep its children safe.
Oh, shame.
It could not afford a toilet for the bus conductors and drivers and other workers not to share this with the child within the children's toilet, where of course there is no CCTV camera, where of course there is no monitoring of security of the children. I am crying out for the arrest of Ryan Pinto,
because
this is a crime on his premises and he has allowed it.
Yeah.
He has allowed it. It took him 48 hours to come up with a statement, and then so with a smile and with a battery of lawyers. There is no thought given over here to what the law and the responsibilities are, because let's look at the history of this school. The Madam Grace Pinto has always wanted to cozy up to the politicians in power. She has even wanted to open a school in Amethi. For what reason is that, where there is a massive constituency for their kind of students? I don't know. Just look at the history of this school. I think we need a probe for this kind of business running in the guise of a school for the sake of education. Thank you.
Well, I want to know who will take responsibility if not the school. Now there's Raman Malik who's joining us on the program.
The
but
the sad thing about Arnab, our country is that we allow
Prashant Mendirata, yeah. Prashant Mendirata, please. Prashant Mendirata, yeah. Go on, Prashant Mendirata.
I would just like to state one thing.
Yeah.
There are numerous examples before our courts where management has been held liable. You look at the Ubhar tragedy case, management was held liable. You look at the Union Carbide case, management was held liable. You look at any particular matter wherein there has been negligence, management would be held responsible. All that I'm saying is, you are asking the politicians to arrest Ryan Pinto. You are asking courts to direct arrest. Courts are not going to direct. It's for the police. It's the police which is seized on the matter right now. The Haryana police has to investigate.
There is a huge public feeling.
Not working.
There is
the
a huge public
not
feeling
to arrest a person,
that the conductor is a stooge.
No, the police is not going to work.
How
police
do we know for sure?
Bejan, listen, Mishra,
police
it,
has
it,
to
Bejan.
Investigate.
We have assumed
who was negligent.
Many things already.
I'd like R.K. Mishra to come into this. And by the way, I have a simple three-line response to your question. First of all, in the Upar case, don't tell me justice was done. Justice was not done. Ask the parents who lost their children.
No, it wasn't done.
It was delayed. Influence was used.
Yes.
Please don't tell me. One second.
Prashant,
1 minute. Second, Union Carbide.
In Upar.
For God's sake, the then Congress government helped the perpetrators to fly out of the country. So I believe that unless the courts must step in and the investigating agencies step in now, I am telling you, viewers, listen to me. If Ryan Pinto is not arrested now,
absolutely,
and not symbolically, but there should be a non-bailable arrest on him, if the police wants, it can, but it won't. If the courts want, they can take suomo to action. They can instruct the police that instruction
Arnab,
goes
he's
now.
Applied for anticipatory bail. Arnab, he's applied for anticipatory
he can,
bail.
But who told
if
them
he
to
flies
win?
Out of the...
In this country, I am sorry. But in this country, Prashant Mendirata, don't teach me the law. You teach me the law, I'll teach you propriety. You teach me the law, I'll teach you ethics.
No,
don't
I'm
tell
just
me. In this country,
you,
the I'm courts, you, Arnab, in this country, I'm sorry, but in this country, with the greatest of respect to the highest courts of this country, but in this country, courts have opened up at 3 o'clock in the morning for mercy petitions for terrorists in this country. But I want to know, open up the courts. Dad, tell them to go Suomoto in this case. Go Suomoto. Say parents across India, and I'm telling you, parents, tell the courts, parents across India are feeling insecure. They are worried. They're scared. I have parents with me here on the program. What do the parents see? The parents see very, very powerful school management.
I'm saying exactly the same
hiring
thing.
Hiring very, very
I'm
expensive
saying exactly
lawyers.
The same thing.
Yes. Money power, money
I'm
power.
Saying the courts.
Money
yes.
power. Money power wins.
Yes.
Courts will
money
step
power.
In.
Yes.
Lives of children don't.
Yes.
Courts will step in.
Arnab, can I make a
the
point?
Due process
no.
of law.
And I,
Arnab,
yes,
and
I,
and I,
law.
I, do I want,
must.
I want,
at the end of the day,
the only hope
Arnab,
now,
just
otherwise
a second.
Politicians
I,
and
just
police,
one more
everybody
point.
Will
just
canal,
one more point. Just
and
Arnab,
let
Arnab,
Mr. Pinto go
I'm
out
coming
of the
to the
country.
Parents. I'm coming
Arnab,
to the
parents. How do we know?
Can I go? I'm going, I'd like to go to, Hemendra Rathod, please.
Arnab, just one point.
Prashant. Prashant, you know what, Prashant Mendiratta, remember. One second, Prashant Mendiratta. Our reporter.
Yes.
Our reporter, just hear me for a minute. Our reporter has brought visuals of inside the school that tells me that the scene of the crime in the bathroom is meters away from the staff room. A seven-year-old child, a knife is taken. The person walks into the school with a knife, takes the child to the bathroom, slits the throat, leaves the body there. 1 minute. You won't tell me nobody's taking responsibility. Kills the child, right? And it's five steps from the staff room and all around. Was there nobody on that floor?
Management is responsible.
What? No.
Management is responsible.
Then arrest Ryan Pinto.
Management is responsible.
Then arrest Ryan Pinto. Don't give him the liberty to hire the lawyers. Don't give him
the
liberty. You know, I'm telling you today, and I want all these. And I want to know today, where are the principals and where are the teachers? All teachers and principals in these schools, all teachers and principals who cannot stand up to the management should quit automatically if they say we can't take care of the students and their safety. What are you talking about?
Management is negligent.
I don't know.
Management
what about the principals?
Negligent.
What about
the
principals? Bandaralullah?
Why hasn't the police issued a notice?
Hemendra Rathod is a parent. And Hemendra Rathod,
notice.
1 minute. Hemendra Rathod, your child studies in Ryan International School. Aap zara bataiye, you tell us. What do you feel about this? Should Ryan Pinto be arrested? Should the management be held responsible?
सर ये अर्णव जी जो गुड़गांव वाला कांड हुआ इसके बाद देश के सारे चाहे रैन के सभी स्कूलों के पेरेंट्स डरे हुए हैं और स्कूलों में सिक्योरिटी बिल्कुल नहीं है 99% सीसीटीवी काम नहीं करते और जो छोटे बच्चों के जो चिल्ड्रन के बाथरूम हैं उनको वहाँ का स्टाफ भी इस्तेमाल करता है उनके लिए अलग से बाथरूम नहीं है और ये लगता है कि इस देश की जितनी सरकारें हैं चाहे केंद्र सरकार हो चाहे राज्यों की सरकारें हों दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट हो किसी की प्राथमिकता नहीं है प्रायोरिटी नहीं है बच्चों की सुरक्षा बिल्कुल भगवान के भरोसे छोड़ दी गई है इस और चूँकि बच्चे हमारे स्कूल में पढ़ते हैं तो हम लोग मैनेजमेंट से उस लेवल से बात नहीं कर सकते
That's the
एक
point.
लिमिट होती है
यही तो बात है
इस मुद्दे पे
ना हेमेंद्र जी
का कोई व्यक्ति नहीं आ रहा
हेमेंद्र जी हेमेंद्र जी यही तो प्रॉब्लम है और मैं कह रहा हूं आपको एंड वंदना लुल्ला अंडरस्टैंड दिस की पीपल इन दिस कंट्री हैव सीन थ्रू दिस मैं कह रहा हूं क्या हो रहा है हमारे देश में पहली तो बात है कि हर व्यक्ति चाहता है कि उनका बच्चा बड़े स्कूल में जाए इंटरनेशनल स्कूल में जाए वहां के फीस बढ़ते हैं पैसा बहुत बनता है और करोड़ों में ये लोग कमाते हैं करोड़ हजारों करोड़ों रुपए ये लोग कमाते हैं ठीक है दूसरी बात है कि बच्चे के भविष्य के बारे में सोचते हैं पेरेंट्स और एक तरह से ब्लैकमेल होता है कि अगर कोई भी पेरेंट स्कूल के बारे में कुछ बोले मैंने कह रहा सब स्कूल मैं कह रहा हूँ कई सारे स्कूल्स ऐसे हैं वहाँ पे पेरेंट्स डरेंगे कुछ कहने के लिए कि अगर वो कुछ कहें तो फिर बच्चा सफर करेगा और मेरे साथ और एक पेरेंट है हेमेंद्र जी इनका नाम है हेमंत रविंद्र इनका नाम है हेमंत रविंद्र कंजर भट्ट उनके उनके बच्चे जो है क्लास एट में पढ़ते हैं रायन इंटरनेशनल स्कूल में मुंबई में यू हैव अ कंप्लेंट व्हाई डोंट यू आप कहिए ना क्या हुआ आपके साथ यू वांट टू शेयर योर कंप्लेंट यू गॉट अ लेटर आल्सो
कंप्लेंट दिस हैपेंड द मर्डर ऑफ प्रद्युमन इट्स अ वेरी शॉकिंग एंड हैज बीन अक्रॉस द 3 डेज बैक बट आई फाइल्ड अ कंप्लेंट लास्ट मंथ ऑफ 21st stating that against a principal of the school
Ryan
International School which is located at Goregaon East Flint City Road
yes
She unnecessarily walks into the steps into the classroom and she slapped my son.
Slapped your son?
Yes. When I filed an NC with the Dindoshi police station.
You want to show that? You got a police complaint with you?
This
hold it up, please, because, you know, I wanted to hold it up. So I wanted to see what happens to a parent nowadays.
This is the
look
complaint
at this.
Which I
this
filed
is
on
what
21st,
is happening to
and
a parent.
When I saw the Pradyuman's
look at this, Bejan Mishra.
3 days back.
Yeah. Go on. You
since
tell us.
From last 20 hours, 18 hours, I'm in the front of the TV asking for the justice for Pradyuman as well as. Today when we went to the school, principal, she called us for a meeting, for a parents meeting. We were standing over there, but suddenly what happened, all the parents went over there and then she locked the door from inside, taking all the teachers inside. And the media was around. And then we are asking about the safety and security, that what the safety and security is my child safe.
Yeah.
And after so many years, we have seen and observed that all the parents been over there, the cameras are not working.
Yeah.
And the basement toilet, which be used by all the drivers, conductors, everyone.
Yeah.
They are using the same toilets down the basement.
Yeah.
Who is coming, who is going, no one is bothered about it.
Mm.
So I'm worried about my child security, that what the government is looking and what Mr. Ryan Pinto is not bothered to go and just check that what has been going around. And Grace Pinto, madam, in the Ryan International School, they have put in a big slogan.
Yeah, speak up. Speak up. You should speak up today.
They have put in a slogan, we are the children of the God. But you all are the devils over there. You all are the devils. Today, my child is under threat. When police goes to the school.
You're saying the principal slapped the child?
Yeah, she slapped my child in front of the school. Just nothing. Okay, we don't understand. It's a mistake of our child also. But it doesn't happen. You should inform the parents at least. Yeah. You should have that humanity to at least call the parents.
Yeah. Hear this
but
today.
It's nothing. And
hear this today.
And
hear.
It's very like we are paying so much. And
no, hear
and
this
what
today.
Statement
and,
you
and,
know, the
and,
principal
and,
of the school.
And
what
I want,
statement she gave to my son?
What did she say?
In Hindi. Tera baap fees bharega. This was the statement. Tera baap fees bharta kya? We pay or the neighbor pays the fees. We pay the fees for the children. We work hard. I am from the middle class family. But this Ryan Pinto is earning so much and so much of money. I don't know where this money is going on and what knowledge and education that you are giving to my child and all the people around the in India, not the Ryan specifically, with all the international school or normal school, what education are they getting? I am asking the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, the government of India, the education department, there should be such law should be brought and Ryan Pinto should be arrested in the front of everyone.
Absolutely. It is going to
there should be LSOP, which should be there.
Yeah.
And should be maintained that what has been happening.
The school is complicit in my view. And I don't care what lawyers come up.
Yes.
The school is complicit.
It's so much of harassment. And later what she says, agar ghar pe jaake bola to khabardar. What do you mean by this statement? The principal.
Yeah, yeah.
And last month, one of my friends and studying at same school.
Yeah.
The lady attendant of the toilet, she locked for 1.5 hours.
You know, I'll
inside
tell
the
you,
toilet.
I'll the moment, the day you the, locked whom?
Arnab.
One of the
across
the,
India
the student.
Across
no, no,
India.
No, no, no. They locked the child.
They locked the child in the washroom for 1.5 hours.
Which school?
Ryan International, the same school
they
where my son
the
is studying.
They locked the child in the washroom.
In the washroom for 1.5 hours.
How old was the child?
He was around 7 to 8 years old.
Shocking.
A 7-year-old child.
But this is a very shocking, very shocking. The ministry level and everyone. First of the Ryan Pinto should come and
really just
there are
it's just
the camera
really,
issue
really,
is everywhere.
Really painful to hear.
Look at the corporate culture of
anyone
this
not
say.
Suman, R.K. Mishra, please.
They all believe they are above the law.
I say once again, viewers, I say today, Ryan Pinto says we will not succumb to false allegations. Is it a false allegation that a 7-year-old boy was attacked with a knife that split open the left side of his face from his ear to the throat?
Arnab,
who's responsible for that?
In this case, clearly Mr. Pinto One minute, Arnab. In this case, clearly the Mr. Pinto should be taken into custody for the simple reason that across India, when you have school buses knock down pedestrians, the police immediately arrest the school principal or the school head. So this happens all over the country. But arresting Mr. Pinto is not going to solve this
problem. It will.
The problem is
overwhelming
corruption. The state government is supposed to carry
out. Don't give me that wishy-washy answer. What will, Suman?
The education department, you arrest him. I have no problem.
Arrest him. Don't give me the long-winded theory. R.K. Mishra, I say arresting is the least. Arresting is the least. Taking over the management of the school is next. When they lose their money, they'll realize. R.K. Mishra is responding. R.K. to Suman.
What happens?
For admission, they take
Arnab.
Across
if,
the country.
If a
software state after state.
One minute. Please hold on. No, Mr.
Education Department.
What happens? Suppose.
Where in the country.
1 minute. Suppose a cold drink company. People get sick because of that. Who gets arrested?
Seats in these fancy school quotas.
Who gets arrested? It is the owner of the company gets arrested.
You arrest him.
Here, this man is running a business.
He should be arrested.
No, please stop. It will be solved because when you arrest, then he'll make sure there are CCTVs in the room, there are CCTVs in the toilet, there are CCTVs in the school, there are boundary walls, there are security checks. Drivers don't put the same.
Which world are you people living in here? Which world are you people living in?
Lock the kids. Only when you arrest this man, he is running the school, he is responsible.
There are hundreds and hundreds of school principals who have been arrested. He is the CEO and heads who have been arrested over the years. It has not changed the system.
He is the CEO.
Please arrest him.
One minute. Please don't try to justify. Don't try to solve the world problem.
But that's not the solution.
Don't solve the world problem. He is the CEO of the company. He's the CEO of the company. Come on.
If you want this not to happen in a school, you have to take systemic measures.
It is a profit-making institution.
You have to take systemic measures, not just arresting him is one step. It is not the only step. It is one step, but it is not the only step.
Run by the CEO. I want only to know. May I make a point today?
Now tell me Raman Malik. Just a minute, please. Ryan Pinto doesn't bat an eyelid. He says, I am in shock by the horror of the crime.
Only when you arrest the owner.
Where was his shock when alcohol and liquor shops are 25 meters away from the school? Where was his shock when school buses were being leased without any heed to the procedure prescribed for CBSE schools? Where was his shock when the staff rooms in his schools are 5 meters from the toilets and a 7-year-old child is gruesomely killed? Where was his shock when the same conductor who confessed to the murder took the boy to the hospital? And you know something today, viewers? There are another bunch of people who are hiding today. Another bunch of people, that's the alcohol shop outside the school. The other bunch of people who are hiding today are the pseudo-liberals who say there should be no death for rape. I am saying today, rape, attempted sexual assault on minors, rarest of rare, punish it with death. Hang them all. If you support me, then use the hashtag arrest Ryan Pinto and say.
Poxo, Arnab, there is a law in the country, Arnab. Sexual assault against children is nothing less than death. I can tell you there is such strong law in the country. Under the same law,
I want to ask Raman Malik. BJP spokesperson from Haryana, why don't you take over the management of this school? Don't give me a technical reply.
We are contemplating that.
How long will you contemplate?
See, we have to go as per law.
Really? Will it be illegal to do that?
There are provisions, we will indict them.
As per law, the liquor shop should not be outside the school.
As per law, liquor shop should not be outside the school. I have to see why it was there.
Buses cannot be leased breaking loose.
Please, it is not as per second question.
As per law,
you have to first listen to the answer and then question me again.
As per law, you are supposed to make sure that schools are compliant with rules. Yes.
First.
Why were you lenient
Mr.
on them?
Goswami,
was it because
Mr.
they had
Goswami
political connections? Were you lenient on them?
Drink a glass of water.
Were you lenient
drink
on them?
Drink a glass of water.
Don't you
no.
dare be sarcastic.
To
be
hell
serious.
With the political
it's a serious
connections.
Program. Mr. Raman Malik, not on this
don't,
occasion. Don't
hell
try
with
it with
political
me.
Connections.
Don't try it with me. Not on this occasion. Don't try it
don't,
with me on this occasion.
You also don't try.
You don't try your arrogance. I am asking you, why did
even
you allow
am,
the school to break the rules?
Because you allowed
the school to break the rules, a child has been killed.
No, whatever, whoever is responsible would be taken
whoever,
to task. But
well,
at the same time,
too,
Section 75 of the JJ Act.
Because you are in power
is,
and you let the school get away leniently. Hear from a parent today.
Who is this?
Aap batai, parent and I in school. Ke. Hemant Kavindra, puchhe inko. You
this
ask
is not a cooking show, anything. This is a serious matter. Can you see the tears of the mother? The way she's crying from last 72 hours. The father is joining their hands against everyone. We want the justice for Pradyuman and for each and every studying, each and every child studying in the Indian society. In the Indian society, each and every child have a rights to study by the law.
I do not need Arnab Goswami or anybody to tell me. Please ask the parents. I am supporting them in all possible manner.
What are you supporting? What are you supporting?
You are covering up. You are covering up.
You
are covering up. You are covering up. You are covering up.
Don't be as a political. Be like a.
This is called covering up.
Be like a normal
covering up. It's called covering up. You are saying you're taking action. Then in that case, why have you not arrested Ryan Pinto till now? Okay, we are.
40 in section. 31, sector 40.
Okay, I take a break. One second, viewers. A lot of people very angry on this subject. I would request whichever of the panelists who can stay back to stay back because I'm going to come back. And we're going to get the father of the child on the program. And he will confront them all. Just feel a parent's pain for once. If you think Ryan Pinto should be arrested, speak up now. Let's put the pressure. I'll see you on the other side. This is continued.